This is the story of the old red truck. And his friends, the frog, the ant, the bee, and the centipede.
The poor, tired, old red truck. Everybody by the puddle, under the tree, in the farmyard, was being rude to him.
The centipede jumped off all his legs at once and shouted at him.
It's not fair. You go out all the time.
The frog jumped right into the truck's cracked headlight and he wiggled.
Ribbit, you go to the big city every single week.
The red ant wrinkled her nose and she complained.
You're always going to exciting places, while we have to stay in this silly old farmyard.
The old red truck sank tiredly onto his rusty old springs and coughed.
Oh, dear. If only you knew what hard work it is going to the big city.
The bee buzzed angrily, and the ant wrinkled up her nose and sniffed. They said together,
You're only saying that.
It's not fair.
The old red truck sighed wearily and looked at his friends.
I would worry about you all in the big city. You're so small, and in the city there are so many feet.
Oh, the centipede began to march in front of the old red truck. Feet, he shouted, feet! I love feet. And he began to chant, feet, 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 feet. I love feet. Oh, yes, I love feet. Look at me. You can't say that I don't. Not just 2 feet. Not only 4 feet. You can't say that I don't. So give me 10 feet, or maybe 50, and raise them high and wiggle them around. I've got 100. Show me 100. A centipede has lots to wiggle around. Blinked his headlights and sighed.
Oh, all right. I will take you to the big city. Jump on in.
Immediately the bee flew into the back of the truck. The frog leapt and wiggled in. The ant and the centipede climbed in slowly. At last they were all ready. Away they went, rumbling, bumbling, squeaking along, and the rusty old truck was singing along.
With a rattle and a bang and a shake, 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 and a bump and a groan and a cough. I'm tired and old, but that's okay. With a crank and a turn, we're off. Rumbling, bumbling, squeaking along. Rusty old spring, singing a song. I'm old, tired, dirty and poor, but if you need a ride, jump in the door. I'm old, tired, dirty and poor, but if you need a ride,
was a long way to the city, so they all took a nap. They slept until the red truck shook them awake.
Here we are. This is the parking lot in the city.
Ooh, look, said the centipede, the frog, the bee, and the ant, all together in surprise, seeing hundreds of shiny new cars. But those cars were not very nice. They flashed their lights at the old red truck and frowned at him. One pale blue car hooted at him as he rumbled past. A little red sports car turned her nose down. It was very hard for the old red truck to find a place to park. He got hot driving round, looking. He panted. He trembled. He nearly shook the centipede, the frog, the bee, and the ant off the side. At last, he found a parking place between a yellow school bus and a green Volkswagen. The old red truck sighed and said, thanks. Before he had quite stopped, the bee had flown away. She had seen a place covered with bright flowers. The flowers made her dream of honey. She zoomed towards them, humming merrily. Then the frog jumped dizzily down from the truck. He had caught sight of a shiny black pond right on the parking lot between two cars. A beautiful, shiny black pond. The frog wiggled for joy in the city. Oops, ribbit, wiggle, wiggle.
I'm fond of a pond. I like the wet. I like to slip and wiggle. And when I'm hot, I leap and sing a slimy froggy wiggle. Oops, ribbit, wiggle, wiggle. Oops, ribbit, wiggle, wiggle. Oops, ribbit, wiggle, wiggle. A slimy froggy wiggle.
It took the centipede and the ant a long time to climb down. Ant was first. Oh, tra-la-la-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la-la, she danced. she could see a fat, delicious chocolate cookie on the parking lot. Chocolate, she whispered, chocolate, and rubbed her tummy. Away she ran. Poor centipede. He didn't see flowers. He didn't see a pond. He didn't see a chocolate cookie. He just saw feet, great big feet. Hundreds of them, more feet than he had. Walking feet, stomping feet, clomping feet. He didn't dare go out into the big city. He hid under the truck and watched. Feet, 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 feet. And the centipede said nothing. Bee buzzed for joy and landed right inside a gorgeous red flower. But oh, what a shock! It was not a honey flower, it was plastic. She tried an orange one, a purple one, a blue one, a yellow one. They were all plastic. She flew and flew, looking everywhere for a real honey flower. Bee flew until she was tired out. Then she buzzed sadly back to the truck. Oops, ribbit, wiggle, wiggle. Frog was going to swim in that shiny black pond. Oops, ribbit. He jumped right in. Oops. He stuck. It was tar. Sticky, black, hot tar. He wiggled his way out, but he was black and sticky all over. A shiny black frog. He struggled back to the truck, leaving little black footprints all the way. The ant's chocolate cookie tasted delicious. Mmm. Ant licked her lips, and she loved the city. Slowly and carefully, the red ant danced.
Up two, three, down two, three, chocolate is good for me. Up two, three, down two, three, chocolate is good for me.
Round in a circle, with the cookie she danced.
Up two, three, down two, three, chocolate is good for me. Up two, three, down two, three, chocolate is good for me.
Mmm, rub. She was so happy. Then suddenly a street cleaner's brush came roaring by and the cookie was swept away. Ant was nearly swept away too. She went white with fright. She ran to get back to the truck. Centipede watched from his place under the truck. First he saw a thin, tired bee buzz back slowly. Then a black frog wiggle stickily. Then he saw an ant, white with fright. Centipede began the long climb back into the truck. The old red truck sighed.
I'm so hot. I shall be glad to get back to the shade of my tree in the farmyard.
The centipede said nothing. He heard the bee buzz. He heard the frog wiggle. He heard the ant sniff. And the centipede said nothing. The old truck coughed.
Do you want me to bring you into the big city again?
And the centipede spoke up loudly. Oh, no, 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 oh, no, oh, no, thank you very much. And the frog said,
Ribbit, give me my puddle.
And the truck said,
Give me my tree.
And the bee and the ant and the centipede said,
Give me my farmyard.
and happy I'll be.
They went back and lived quite happily in the farmyard, and they were never rude to the old red truck again.